Your Shinja over at Tactics League. This video will go over how to apply a PPF file to your modified Final Fantasy Tactics Lord of the Lions backup, and also how to install the latest save data. You will need a clean backup of your US region ISO in order to properly apply the patch. For more information on how to do that, please check out the links below on how to convert your UMD to ISO. For this guide, you will need your unmodified Final Fantasy Tactics Lord of the Lions UMD backed up. This will need to be the US region PSP version of the game as this patch is designed for it. As a warning, there may be complications if you try to patch any other region. This patch also includes the slowdown fix, so you don't have to use any other alternative methods. Let's start downloading the content needed for this guide. All links are in the description below. First, head over to tacticsleague.com/download. Once you're here, scroll down and you'll see save data and PvP patch. This is an all-in-one bundled package that includes not only the save data, but also the latest PPF update that you will use to patch your ISO. Make sure you click on that to download it. Once you get here, click on the download button here. Once you've downloaded that, if you're on Windows, you're going to want to grab the PPF-o-Matic tool. Back at tacticsleague.com/download, the link for this is here. Make sure to grab that. If you do not have access to Windows, there is an alternative method used called Rom Patcher JS. I'll go into more detail about this later in the video. If you'd like to fast forward to this section, there will be a button appearing on your screen right now, which will allow you to do so. In the meantime, let's go ahead and grab PPF-o-Matic. We'll take you over to romhacking.net. Make sure to click Download File Now, enter the CAPTCHA code here, and then click I'm Human to download. Now that we have the save data and PvP patch bundle and PPF-o-Matic, let's go ahead and extract the save data. Right click on wherever you saved the save data at, and then click Extract All. This will create a folder for it. Once our folder is created, you'll have save data and also the latest PPF. We're going to apply the PPF now to your unmodified ISO. But first, let's make a copy of your unmodified ISO, because it's always good to have a copy of the original on hand. Go to wherever your backed up ISO is, right click on it, and hit copy. After that, right click and then hit paste. Now that is done, let's go ahead and rename the file to something appropriate. I'm going to right click and hit rename and call it something like War of the Lions Tactics League. Next, let's go to where you downloaded the PPF-o-Matic tool. That file by default should be called PDX-POM3. Right click on that and then hit extract all. Once that folder is created, go inside of it and launch the PPF-o-Matic tool. Once the tool is loaded, make sure to load your copied ISO that we just carried over a moment ago, and also load the latest PPF patch from the save data bundle. Once you're ready, click apply. And that's it. Now this copied ISO has the latest PvP patch updates apply to it, as well as the slowdown fix. For those of you who need to use the Rom Patcher JS method to patch your game, let's go over that now. Make sure you still have downloaded the save data and PvP patch bundle ahead of time. Then head over to Rom Patcher JS, which will take you here. Click where it says ROM file, click choose file, and load your copied ISO. And then after that, once this finishes uploading, which takes a second, you'll get the option to hit under patch file, choose file. Now, this is where you'll load your PPF. Now that's done, go ahead and click Apply Patch. This will take a moment because this is being done over servers, and in a moment, once it's done, you'll get a download pop-up to download your new patched ISO. And there's a link for that, so make sure you hit Save As here and save it to wherever you need to. But make sure that you save this, because if you don't save it, then you've basically effectively didn't download the patch or the patched ISO. So grab that and make sure that's done. And that's it. You now have your patched ISO done over Rom Patcher over the internet or through a web browser. It's also updated your game, so that way you don't have necessarily need PPF-o-Matic if you don't have access to Windows, or you have something like on Android where you can patch your game that way instead. Now that we have our game patched, let's go ahead and install the save data. Let's head back over to where the bundle package is earlier, the Tactics League bundle package. Let's go inside of it, and you're going to have a folder, save data folder here. This assumes that you already have PPSSPP already installed. So we're going to copy this, or actually go inside of it, excuse me. We're going to copy the ULUS 10297 FFT 0000 folder. By default, PPSSPP is always installed into the Documents folder if you use the installer, but you might have installed it somewhere else. Either way, make sure you locate the directory where it's installed. Under the Save Data folder, make sure you go in there, and then after this, click Paste. I'm going to go ahead and clear this out just to show how this would appear. Alright, and that's it. You should have the four files in there already, and that's that. So the last thing we're going to do now is we're going to validate that everything's good. So we're going to load PPSSPP. And once the app is open, go ahead and click Load, locate your patched ISO, and hit Open. The game should boot right away. All right, I'm going to fast forward through this real quick. And more importantly, load up a save, which should be any of the three. And once you see that data here is up to date with what the version was on the website, the website's currently version 3.0, and in the game it says 3.0, you're good to go. And now that you have your ISO update, you also have the save data installed as well. Now that you're done with all this stuff, now hop on into the Tactics League Discord, get yourself situated, say hello, and find an opponent to start playing some Tactics PvP today.